Hello everyone, I'm recording this session for Hashdeep. Basically, what you should do for this assignment, we create a file like touch user one, right? So if you use Hashdeep user one, it shows you MD5 SHA version of this, like hash code for this file. So we can compare this, like if I nano to user one and change something, like I add a dot here and then come back and then use Hashdeep user one. Look now, if you compare, for example, MD5, this is MD5, right? With this one, you see that the integrity of this file has been changed. So this way we are checking that, okay, between source destination, if someone modifying the file, we can understand that, okay, this file is not the same as the source and the file has been modified by someone else. So this is MD5 of that file. If you check also, look, SHA-256, you can figure out this is not the same. Also, now just take a look at Hashdeep dash H. So it give you a lot of switches here. For example, matching mode, piecewise mode, recursive mode, and you can, if you're interested in learning more about Hashdeep, you can go to man, and for each one, there's like a description that you can learn about it. So, this has like this is about the Hashdeep. I hope it has been informative for you guys, and thanks for watching.